In this short video, we're going to cover how to adjust the Evolution digital fan speed controller from Ecotechnics. The following features will be covered in this first video. The features will be how to set the temperature, how to set the humidity, how to set the heater, and how to set the minimum and maximum fan speed settings. How to set the temperature. Setting the desired temperature. Press the temp button once to enter temperature settings mode. The left display will now show the current temperature setting. Using the up and down buttons, which are the temperature and the HTR buttons, you can set your desired temperature. After 5 seconds, the display will flash and a new setting will be stored. You can check your settings by pressing the temperature button once again. Leaving it for a few more seconds, it will auto-store again and then exit back out into the live readings from the temperature probe. How to set the humidity. Setting the desired humidity percentage. Press the RH button once to enter humidity percentage settings mode. It will show the current humidity setting. Using the up, the temperature button, and the down, HDR buttons, you can set your desired humidity. Once you have your current setting, just leave it for a few seconds, and the auto store will store your new settings by flashing the display. Once it's stored, it will exit back out into the live reading mode, where you'll see the temperature and humidity from the probe. You can check your settings by pressing the RH button. It will then exit back out into the live mode. How to set the heater. Setting the desired heater temperature. To enter this mode, press the HTR button once. You'll see in the left-hand display is the current heater setting. If you want to adjust this setting, you can use the up, which is the temperature button, and down, which is the HTR buttons, to adjust to your new settings. It will then exit this mode into the live sensor reading. You can check your settings again by pressing the HTR button. How to set the minimum and maximum fan speed settings. Setting the minimum and maximum fan speed. Press the fan speed once. The display will show the current minimum run speed setting in percent. Use the up temperature button and down HDR buttons to set the minimum speed. Note, after 5 seconds of inactivity from pressing any buttons, the display will flash and the new settings will be stored. To adjust the maximum fan speed, we'll enter the fan editing mode again by pressing the fan button. This will currently show the minimum fan speed. We can swap this over to the maximum fan speed by pressing the min-max button once. You'll notice that the right-hand LED will now light up with the current maximum fan speed. Again, to adjust, you can just use the temperature and HTR buttons to go up and down for your settings, as seen before. You can check your minimum and maximum fan speed settings by pressing the fan button once again. Once stored, it will exit this mode and revert back to the live reading from the sensor.